State I-24 East and I-75 South.
Okay, Garmin, save video.